does.
Holding for the tap. Go.
Yeaman back to the middle, bit of footwork there. Into the line. Nearly punched through.
Hold. Don't crowd him. Go. One.
Oh, great ball.
The big front rower there charges through for Cairns Brothers. He'll play the ball out the back to Tom Sparks. Theo Majid, a beautiful cutout ball down the left edge to Isaiah Wigness. Wigness will play the ball back. Brothers on the attack here. Stick to the right half. They go down the short side. Once again, Isaiah Wigness looks like he's going to barge his way over and sneak a try in the corner.
He's got it.
And he's found the wide paint. And the referee points to the spot. Try time. Cairns Brothers in. They're on the comeback trail. Here they come. Tully Tigers 26, Cairns Brothers 10.